Hi guys, how are you? Welcome to Dream View. I would like to discuss with you how to change name into the Gmail. So first of all, go to Gmail. Gmail. Left side above, you will get three lines. Beside to primary, click on three lines. When you click on three lines, see once Sanalas. I would like to change name from Sanalas to Sanayel. Okay, so come down to settings, click on settings. So here two mails is there, Sanalas at 123. So another thing is Nirajayam. So two mails is there. So I would like to change name for Sanalas. So click on Sanalas. When you click on Sanalas, after that right side top you will get three dots. Click on that three dots, right side top, click on that three dots. When you click on that, you will get manage accounts. Click on manage accounts, you will get one pop-up. Click on continue. After that, go down, click on Google. Below the accounts, you will get Google. Click on Google. Right. So when you click on Google, automatically you will get account services, this all kind of things you will get. Okay. So here you should choose option personal info and privacy. Personal info and privacy, click on that. When you click on that, so here you can choose Sanalas or Nirajayam. Sanalas, I would like to change name into the Sanalas. So personal info, name, email address, everything is there. Okay, so I would like to change name here. So click on name. When you click on name, just wait for few seconds. So you will get like this. After that, one pencil mark is there here, right side. You will get pencil mark for Sanalas. So click on that. Right. Here, change name. I would like to change name from Sanayel. Their last is there, na? So I would like to change name Sanayel. Enough. So here you should remember one thing. Sometimes it will ask you type password also. When you click on that edit button, automatically it will get pop up to type password. When you type password, automatically it will going to allows to change your name. Sometimes it will do like this only. So now randomly I didn't get any that type of queries. So Sanayel, I would like to change name to Sanayel. Then click on done. Confirm name change. Here click on confirm. One thing you got pop-up. So keep in mind that you can only change your name three times within that 90 days. Okay, then click on confirm. Only three times you can change. Only three times you can change in 90 days. So click on done, confirm. Yes, updated. Okay, so see, now you can check that. See, name. What is the name for me? Name is Sanayel. This is the name for me. Right? See, what is my name? Sanayel. This is my name. Like this, we can change gmail name. Thank you guys. Thank you for watching my video. Please subscribe my channel. If you have any doubts, you can comment below. I would like to respond to your comment. Thank you.